The Houston Rockets have won 11 straight matchups against the Phoenix Suns. Devin Booker, James Harden, a couple of lethal scorers in this one. And Booker, coming off a season-high 44 on Thursday against New Orleans, drops the top of the key three. Russell Westbrook for Houston in transition. Rockets down by six at that point. And James Harden going to get into the paint, draws the contact, gets the floater to go, plus the foul. Three-point play ties it at 37. Then Westbrook finding Clint Capella with the lob. An easy two right there. 62-52 Houston at halftime. Fast forward to the fourth quarter now. James Harden with the steal and the drive. Devin Booker making sure he does not get a shot up. Fouls Harden. And the two of them taking umbrage with each other. I'm going to shove you. You're going to shove me. Things getting a little feisty here, but cooler heads would prevail. And when they did, James Harden was using that cooler head to knock down a three. 8 of 27 shooting, 15 of 18 from the line, 34 on the night for Harden. Ben McLemore been scoring in bunches lately for Houston. The assist, though, right there from Russell Westbrook, giving him a triple-double. 144 in his career now, second all-time. 24 points, 14 rebounds, 11 assists. It's also his third triple-double in a row, sixth of the season. The Rockets hold on to win at home, 115 to 109.